In our previous part, I have showed that how to get value from text box using PHP. Now in this part, I will show you how to get value from text box using JavaScript. Okay, so let's go. First, start your Apache and MySQL. Go to your folder directory, htdocs. Then our folder was my first PHP project. Okay, and index file, edit with notepad++. Just write localhost slash our folder name. Get value from text box using JavaScript. Now in here you can see in our previous part when I have showed that get value from text box using PHP, there I have created this form. Okay, just a simple form and input type equal to text and input type equal to submit. I hope you already know about HTML, CSS, and it's a very simple form, you can see, and the output is like this. Okay, however, here you can see now in this part I am showing get value from text box using JavaScript. Okay, so just remove the PHP block. If you don't check my previous tutorial, please check our previous tutorial, then you will easily understand. Okay, however, you will get the link in my video description box. Here you can see form, and I have write action equal to blank and method equal to post, cause when you want to get value from PHP, you need to must write this action and method. But in JavaScript, you don't require this. Okay, you can remove it or you can write it as you wish. It will not affect in your JavaScript. Okay, you can remove or you can write that you wish. Suppose I just keep it. And in here, when you want to work with form in JavaScript, you need to write. I know you are the beginners in JavaScript, or maybe you know. Also, you can check my JavaScript tutorial where I have showed in my channel wcoderzone, youtube.com/wcoderzone, and the playlist JavaScript Basics. Okay, JavaScript basic tutorial for beginners, where I have uploaded continuing the JavaScript tutorial. But here I am showing combination of JavaScript and PHP. Okay, and for that, just showing, if you don't know, just watching this tutorial. Okay, and try to understand that how to work PHP and how to work JavaScript. Okay, that's it. However, when you work with HTML form in JavaScript, you need to write here event on submit. Okay, when visitor submit the hit the submit button. Okay, hit the submit button, I mean when hit the submit button, then event will trigger. Okay, then this event will work. And here I can write a function. Suppose just write, I can write form handler, suppose like this function. Okay, on submit event equal to, here just put a function, it's a user defined function, I will create it. Okay, just copy the function, and in here you can use into another separated file in JavaScript, I mean JS file. Also I have just showing in here, just script in script tag, here just create a function. Suppose I write function equal to our function form handler. Okay, this function, and in function area, I hope if you check my previous all tutorial about PHP, I hope you can create a function. PHP and JavaScript function as like same function keyword, and then the function name, parentheses and curly brackets. Okay, and in here just write document. I am showing the very easy way. There are a lot of in JavaScript for handling a form, but I am showing the easiest as a beginner that you can easily understand. Okay, document means it will search the whole document from here to here. Okay, form totally, and document dot, then what you want to do. Here you can see our form action method. You don't record this, or you can keep it, it will not affect on. But here you need to write a name or ID of your form name. Suppose I write a name, you can use ID name that you like. Name equal to, suppose I write my form, suppose form equal to my form name is my form. Okay, and then here just write document dot my form, your form name. Then which input field you want to get value. Okay, Here I want to get the value of text field, okay, this field. So this field name is text value, okay. You can write anything. In our previous part I have just write into text field. You can write anything as you wish, this name, okay. Just here write dot and your field name. Dot, what you want to get from this field? I want to get from this field just a value, simple value, just write value, okay. Now this will catch this field value, okay, after submitting. And you can assign into another variable. Suppose variable equal to, I write form value. You can write anything, form value equal to this field value, okay. You can see document, this whole document dot my form, this form name, and then dot the field name, which field value you want to get. You can use ID or name, that it will work nicely in ID or name, it's not mandatory issue. And the name of this field, text value, so write text value dot what you want to get from this field. I want to get from this field the value, so I have write the value, okay. And I have assigned into new variable. For declaring a variable into JavaScript, just write var keyword and your variable name, okay. So my variable name, I have write form value. You can write anything as you wish, okay, it's not mandatory issue. And finally, suppose after submitting I want to show this value into top or bottom, form top or form bottom, that you want to do. Suppose I want to top, so I can write here div. Suppose I write id or name or class that you want to use, it's not issue, okay. Suppose I write id, div id equal to, suppose show, or I write results, suppose I write result, okay, and close the div. And here suppose I want to do that when click on submit button, then this value will catch and store this variable, and I want to show this value in here, okay, in here this div top of the form. I hope you can easily understand. Here I am showing that the result in showing the output field just here, okay. Here will be show, but when I will show you into database inserting and database value, then you will easily understand. So however, you can see form value. So how to do that? For doing that, here just write document dot get element by id. You can see I have write this structure document dot get element, E is capital letter, and by id, by is capital letter and I is capital letter. You need to write this way. This is the syntax of JavaScript, okay, if you are beginners or if you already know, so welcome. And here just write your id name, okay, this id name result. Here will be show our id dot, this is an html field, so here you need to write inner html, okay, inner html equal to which value will be show here, our this field value, okay. I hope you can understand. This is the very simple way. So your mechanism is complete. Now refresh your browser, and here just write, suppose I write my channel name W coder zone. You can see function is working, but value is not showing. Value is showing, but here you need to write, suppose in on submit, here just write return false, okay. This data is actually working but don't showing, cause here you need to write just return false in your on submit, okay. And refresh again, and here just write again, suppose W coder zone, I write and submit. You can see W coder zone. I hope you understand. Also you will easily understand if I write here, suppose in our form value, here I can write, just write a text, suppose you have submitted, okay, you have submitted this value. Need to concat in JavaScript. For concatting value, just use addition sign, okay, I mean plus sign. and again refresh. Okay, refresh your browser and write again our channel name, suppose, or I can write php submit. You can see you have submitted php, but the value of submitted value is still showing in the field value. For removing this, just use here in after showing the value here, again just copy this line. After submitting after showing this value, then just write document.myform value here, just write equal blank. Okay, it will be blank. Now refresh your browser again and here just write, I can write java submit. You can see you have submitted java. Okay, so I hope you understand. According this way you can get value from form, html form, using javascript. Okay, so take care, and next part I will discuss again about php something. Thank you.